you guys. What is up? It's Gadravian X3.
Hi, Gadravian X3.
We're the Departed.
We are?
Yeah, we are.
Yeah.
It's good to know.
So we're going to go to the pumping station.
And drink gasoline.
And I just fell off the map. Oh, no, I didn't.
And you're dead.
No, I didn't.
Bitch.
Oh, I fell off.
Ugh.
Bob, you have purple hair.
I do?
Yeah.
I want to see.
Too bad.
Aw, that's depressing.
Maybe if you watched the videos, you would see.
Ooh, shots fired.
Wow, it is purple. Would you look at that?
Oh, I don't want to donate.
I already have a bunch of white ones. I've been saving them.
I think I have a couple. Nope, I have all greens.
Well, you found out you could put some greens in, so... Ooh, that's a pretty good one. Oh, wait, we can spawn this thing right here.
Damn straight.
Great.
34 by 3, 21 by 10. I'd rather it's 21 by 10.
Another player is using the station. Hurry up, Bobby!
Oh, my Bobby! I'm just gonna clone your vehicle, Bobby. Stay there. You're not taking the Stingray.
I don't want the Stingray.
David, hurry, let me...
There is no Stingray yet. I lied.
Oh, Bobby.
Onward.
I'm gonna blow.
Oh?
Wait.
Bless you.
No, I don't sneeze anymore. Fuck you.
Excuse me. Oh, what are the odds?
Wait. Was that Bobby that just...
That was me.
Bobby stole my... You asshole.
He just stole it from your kidney. Like, what are the odds of that happening?
Like 7.
Evidently pretty high.
Brian, I'm putting a bunch of guns in. You ready for this?
Nothing can go in for me.
Bam.
6. That's
Bobby,
go see
if you put any guns in there.
Fine.
I forgot that I need oxygen.
I don't.
The tables have turned, Mr. Gadravian. Ow.
Ew.
Ow. Gadravian, can you use your oxygen to save me? Please.
Here.
Oh.
Pat.
Okay. Thanks, bud.
Oh god, I'm about to die.
I didn't know that would happen.
10 HP warrior.
Thanks, bud.
I didn't know that would happen.
Oh my god,
yep.
Flyback.
Yep.
Thanks, I was going to try to drag you out of the dangerous area.
Yeah, okay.
Those scopes are real.
Don't worry, Bobby, I saved
you. Oh, there you go. Thank you, David.
I punched myself in the face to pick you up. I picked myself up. I'm better than you.
I can't believe you just ran me over.
I didn't know it would kill you.
I just start crawling towards your car, like, I have no breath left in my lungs. I'm like, they can save me with the oxygen. All of a sudden, nope, I'm dead. You have been killed by a car. Game winning kill cam. Cat kills!
Ow.
I found my friend.
Did you?
Yeah, we have to do a race.
I got this guy.
No, not yet, Ryan.
No, you don't want me to do it.
What am I even getting shot at?
No, because we're doing another mission right now.
Fine.
And I won.
Yeah, search the debris. I have no clue where you guys are.
Bobby, I'll save you. Never mind.
I'm on my way to you, boys.
Oh, God.
Bobby, I'm coming. Stay alive for as long as you can.
Okay.
I'm actually right next to you. David, if you run me over and kill me, I will scream.
It doesn't kill you.
Second wind. Yeah. No, I just need my blade to reach him. Damn.
Can't believe you just killed Bobby, David.
Aw, sure thing. Help yourself, mate.
Those crooks on the tights.
Don't ask nicely. Okay.
128 XP for killing that sloth-looking fuck. Ooh, there's white weapons over here.
Pick that shit up, Brian.
I want them all.
I want to be the very best, Brian.
Like no one ever was?
Yeah.
To donate to them is the real best?
Guessing in Yu-Gi-Oh?
The revolution is the cause?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Just making sure.
Oh no, I don't want to go here yet.
What was that?
Don't ask nicely. What?
I have no clue where I am. Evidently, I'm retarded.
Only part.
I'm part retarded.
I saw that coming.
Did you?
Yep.
I didn't know you were named Raven. Ow. Ow. Ow.
I fell in love.
Oxygen.
You fell in love?
I said lava.
Oh.
That too, when I saw your face, Bobby.
Excuse you?
Bobby, I'm so proud of you. When's the wedding?
Yesterday.
Oh, that was weird.
I wasn't invited.
No, why would you?
I thought...
I don't like you.
I thought we had something.
Yeah, no.
I mean, after Halloween, I thought...
What happened Halloween? I don't know what I'm
saying. A lot of kinky things happened on Halloween, David.
Oh, yeah. Brian needed a place to stay, and then at night he got a bit lonely. Came in, that helped him out.
Yeah, it was kind of chilly in there.
Suffocate. Do you guys want to come do the mission with me so I'm not here alone?
I'd love to. Sure. I was donating a weapon.
Just one weapon.
The no scopes are real. There we go.
Methadone?
I know that song.
I don't.
It's very cold and have nasty creatures. Stay cool.
Well, is there an invisible wall here?
Hopefully.
Invisible walls.
Invisible!
I'll make your walls invisible.
Will you? Will you make it happen fast? And hard?
Oh my god.
And
oh my good.
Oh my gosh. I'm being attacked.
Congrats, David.
Thanks.
Wolf, kill them. Bobby, help. We're out in the borderlands being wrecked by a sugar army. Evidently.
Oh, this dude dropped a lot of stuff. Mind if I do?
Oh my god. If I do this thing, it gives you guys all added fire rate, swap, weapon swap time, and max health. There you go.
I know, I was a claptrap too.
But I wasn't.
Did we ask if you were?
Oh.
No, but... It helps imply in why he was saying it.
I'll get these rathids.
Yay.
Bobby last to level up. Big.
I'm just, you know, being
a
badass.
Can you help me?
We were fighting through hell to get to you.
I'm coming now.
You better be killing the sugar rats of ice.
No.
I can't find any.
They'll spawn.
Oh, no, no. There's one with each thing now that I think about it, and I killed one, so... There's not any more yet.
Ooh, weapon.
There's one.
Found one.
Ooh, pistols.
The meat unicycle.
Oh, I can melee.
Pistols.
There's only flying enemies. This is so dumb.
I never said Claptrap was a smart one.
I just killed him.
Congrats.
I just jumped up there and punched him in the throat.
That's great.
Excuse you, whoever is shooting.
You take drill now.
I forgot to pick up the drill.
Yeah, you did. I had the drill. How did you get it?
I got the drill and gave it to you.
No, I was holding on to it, and David stole it.
Oh, wow, that's not very nice.
Brian, you gave it to me, just like the clap.
Oh.
Minion trap.
Hi, Sugarath. I'm hugging it.
I can see.
Can I hug you, Brian?
No.
Bobby, have you done this mission yet?
I have not.
Oh. So Bobby will be surprised.
I just hugged the sugar wrath.
Where's the drill so we can pick it up?
It's right there. It's not done yet.
Oh.
No, son. One more time.
Oh, I kind of want the shotgun.
As a Kragan's butthole.
Yeah, I want the shotgun. I'm gonna give it to him.
Oh, I'm down.
Uh-oh, Bobby.
Ah! Ah!
Blightbot, go!
They took the drill? Oh no!
The drill's on his head.
I have a fire weapon. It's doing nothing to this guy. Which made me very depressed.
Well, your fire weapon needs to realize that it's a fire weapon.
Came up. Yeah, just a little bit.
Mind over matter.
Just like Claptrap.
You'll take it now.
I got the drill. I got the drill. I got the drill. It's mine.
Ooh, he dropped a legendary.
Did he?
What?
No, I'm just kidding. I just got a really good shotgun.
It's a medical emergency. Who are we giving it to?
Or the
do
bot.
We want to collect the other
the
missions
bot.
First?
Yeah, we're giving it to Barbot.
Do you want to collect the other missions while we're here? Doom?
Yeah.
Might as well.
And the main mission's here too, so.
Ooh.
You're the main mission.
You mean it.
I think we have to save you.
You've ever said to me.
You're like the guy from The Walking Dead, the Eugene. You're the mission. Mm-hmm.
Thanks, Brian.
But in all reality, you're actually dumb, and the smartest thing you've ever done is make up the story that you were a scientist that needed to go to DC to save the world.
I'm gonna miss The Walking Dead tonight.
I'm sorry.
I'll go get Zyadavan.
A Luna Racy? We need two cars. Bobby, you wanna be my co-pilot?
Do I? I'm coming, Brian. I won't let you down. Oh, okay, then.
Get in.
Oh.
Get in.
Alright, let's do it up.
Get Moonbuggy.
Moonbuggy. We already got one. I'll just redeploy mine.
We have multiple Moonbuggies.
We have at least four.
Or two.
Oh, I can't count.
Hey, Brian, come over here.
Dude wants to race us. He going down! Or not?
David's gonna win because I suck at driving.
Yeah, he is.
Except in Dead Island. In Dead Island, I'm a phenomenal driver.
You're a pro. A lane. What? That thing just exploded a lot of money.
Yeah, I want it.
I want it!
I want it all.
Yeah.
Don't start yet. Let me turn around. Uh-oh.
Oh, why am I getting out?
Get back in.
5.
Don't change seats.
4.
Go. Average Call of Duty player.
Oh, I went too fast.
Oh my god, David.
David!
Your game happened, so I just kind of saw go and I went.
Alright, let's try again.
Okay, I'll give you a head start. I'll wait for you to go before I go.
Okay.
Wow!
I was gonna see how long David would stay there.
Well, it said and they're off, so.
Evidently not very long.
Oh.
Brian, you're bad, wow.
I don't lie when I say I'm bad at driving.
Ow.
I crashed. Bobby, do you wanna drive?
No, I'm good.
Oh, you
got I'm probably worse than you, so.
We're just gonna take the scenic
route. We'll take last. We'll get a participation.
Wait, do we have to win too? Or does David just have
to
win?
I hope not, because I'll be really upset.
Me too. I'm heading back to the start, just in case. Sitting on the edge of my bucket seat. Oh, I hate that accent.
You won't, mate.
Little boys with Australian accents are the worst. I like little boys.
Oh my. You too?
David!
Uh-oh. Hi. Uh-oh. We're catching up on David. We're on a 6.
I won!
Call of Duty.
Duty of call.
The mission's not over yet.
Bobby, it's scary.
Let me grab this canister this way.
Your winnings from the darling little Oh, maybe the mission is over.
Turn that bad boy
oh.
in.
Ooh. Babykins, Loonstar, come back! Oh, it's time for his nap. Oh no!
Loonstalker Senior.
He's dead. Every time I drive through here on my other character, he comes back after me. He doesn't understand that I'm better than him.
No, because he's like a boss. He probably has a legendary weapon.
You think?
Probably.
Or a legendary skin for your car.
That'd be stupid.
Why?
Because who wants a legendary skin for their car?
Where do we even need to go?
Race car drivers. I bet Danny would love a legendary skin for his car in Forza.
I'll take this.
I hate Danny.
Me too.
I think I went the wrong way.
Yeah, I don't think Bobby's moving.
Yeah, it's because I'm looking at the map to see where we need to go.
Yeah, I went the wrong way. Actually, I think you can
go over yonder. Oh, God. Oh, God. And then we gotta go this way, I believe. Maybe, possibly.
I think David's going to get a mission.
No, I'm not. Oh, yeah, I am. Yeah, I am. But I don't know how to get there. Is it this way, Brian?
I'm not in your car.
I'm not in a car.
I'm not with you.
Me, Sam.
Oh, okay.
I'm also not
oh,
with
you. Oh, God.
Bobby, you're a worse driver than me.
I know, that's why I said it.
Jesus Christ.
360!
I'm leaving.
There you go, we need to leave anyway.
Gas, be your last.
Bobby's a canoe-ness. A cannon-ness. A cannon-ness? A canoe-ness.
What? Bobby's Captain America.
Sweet.
No, like his class mod name? Canoe-ness? Cannon-ness.
Combo's boob.
What does cannon-ness mean?
I don't know.
Brian's a fighter.
Oh, because cannons.
Don't worry, yeah, don't call me Master Hacker.
I had no clue what you were talking about.
Going down, team.
Zero. There we go.
Bless you.
Bobby, we're not doing that mission.
Oh, really? Oh, this thing seems cool.
It is. Air Supremacy! Achievement unlocked!
I didn't get that achievement. That makes me sad.
Yeah, what was that from?
It's because I'm Wilhelm and my guy.
Oh.
Kill scavengers with laser weapons.
I don't have a laser weapon.
It gave you a laser weapon.
Oh, let's go.
I died. I'm gonna die, team.
We're way far away from you, too. Alright, Bobby, we gotta bring him inside so we can set him on fire.
Alright.
They need to be in the oxygen.
Why do you have to set them on fire?
You'll see. Eight scavengers. 0 out of 5.
Brian, stop knowing things.
She was talking about it. She was saying how she wanted to set them on fire.
I didn't read that.
I heard it. I didn't read it. I heard it.
Yeah, but I can't hear game audio.
Whose problem is that?
Mine.
Yeah, I thought so. Bobby, clone my ride.
Ooh. That's so cool.
Right?
Can I clone it too, or can you only have two out of
it? You can have four.
Sorry, David.
You know. Oh my god.
It said 1 out of 4. You act like I'm retarded. And I'm part retarded, don't get me wrong.
Can we set these up? Does anyone even have a fire weapon?
Yeah, the laser weapon they gave us is fire.
Oh my god, yes.
We just have to get into an oxygen area.
With people near.
Yeah.
Oh, go where you can turn in the mission. I mean, you can turn in the guns where you have to click 50 guns.
That's where I am.
Oh, I'm on my way. Because that whole area is oxygened.
I'm looking for scabs, though. I don't see any.
There should be full of them. Well, we already killed them.
I found some.
You did? Sweet.
I love the stingray.
Come on, mate. Love come it. In here. Come in the oxygen.
Oh. Oh, my God.
Don't want to come down. Oh, my gosh.
Ronnie, you're wrecked.
I know. If he comes in here, I've got him. Oh, you would kill the little Wrathid.
Blame Bobby. Huh.
Get him in here. Get that guy in here. Huh. Just hold up in here, mate. We're gonna wait for him.
Just sit here and watch the door. Play Call of Duty.
Playing for Bella, mate.
He didn't set on fire.
Dang it.
The chance to ignite on this is only 7.
Can I deposit my weapons then?
I don't have any other fire weapon either.
There's a place over,
over yonder?
Yeah. Oh, they stole the bandit things.
I ignited this guy. Let me kill him now. Okay, apparently I didn't actually ignite him. Thought I did.
I'm going over here. They have oxygen over here. This is where I did it last time, and it worked.
I remember that.
No, you don't, because it never happened.
Got him.
Flying circle. Shit! We're not going to be able to do it unless we, like, start igniting. Oh, I did one!
Yes. Nice.
Yeah, stop killing unless you can ignite him.
Well, I could ignite him here. They just weren't getting ignited. Oops, I forgot my car.
Okay. Hello, anybody in here? Anybody at all? At all. There's one, Bobby.
Oh.
Somewhere in the area.
What do you have to do? Oh, there's one.
Ooh, I found something.
Come get me, buddy.
Tobias.
Come and get me. Come and get me.
Ring, ring.
Once you finish this mission one in this episode.
Yes, sir.
Oh, I called someone.
I didn't ignite one. Now it's an auction. It's rigged.
Let me see if I have a fire weapon.
Like a better one?
Don't hit him in the head either.
I think I have a better fire one. Oh, nope, I lied. No, I don't.
Well, we need to ignite everyone now. To get the challenge.
Can someone help me? Oh, thanks.
Everyone just go inside.
This area is not inside? Oh, awkward. Come in here, friends. Come in here.
Come on in. Come on in. Have yourself a good time, laddie.
Can you get out of their locked sight so they can't shoot you? Oh, my.
There we go.
Oh, we all just died.
Well, we lost.
Not David.
No, I got myself up.
Alan got ignited, but it was too late. That's a shame. I blame David.
Same.
Oh, well. Better luck next time.
We tried.
And we're off to the races. Ba-ba-ba-ba-bow.
We're off to see the wizard.
The evil wizard of hell.
Why are there
I always love that song.
Where oh, damn it, moon skin? Buggies. Ow.
I never know where we can find 2CX2.
I need to clone someone's stalker.
Stingray?
Yeah. Bobby?
Yep.
Who just killed my thing?
You're welcome.
Thanks, bud.
You're welcome. Oh, what? Can I not revive you? Oh,
evidently not.
Thanks, guys.
I'm gonna die.
Wait, what?
Dog is barking.
You guys suck.
I was trying to revive you, but when I went to your name and held X, it just teleported me to my vehicle for some reason.
Because your vehicle was right next to it?
No, it was pretty... It was a good distance away. I should have been able to get you.
I don't know.
Apparently,
this game's rigged.
Yeah, it's... Oh, wait, I'm not using a laser weapon.
You haven't.
That was the whole point of the mission.
Ooh, badass rank plus one.
Fun.
Oh, I got clap in the box. Are you serious?
David, I'm coming.
Are you serious? I still died.
I'm coming, David.
With clap in the box. Like, I blew him up, but he's still...
Oh, you killed him. You don't need me.
I don't. Did you turn this mission in here or somewhere else? I think it was a board mission, wasn't it? No, it wasn't.
Damn it.
Well, someone want to give an outro?
Thanks for watching, guys. Apparently nobody else wants to give an outro, so that's me. 123 BMU 603, you know? We got Bobby, GD, and we're off to see the wizard.
The wonderful Wizard of Oz.